that's about to blow my mind. God's about to blow my mind. God's about to blow my mind. He's doing it for me. God's about to blow my mind. He's working it out for me. He's given me the victory. Oh, God's about to blow my mind. He's working it out for me. Working it out for me. God's about to blow my mind. He's working it out for me. He's working it out for me. Oh, God's about to blow my mind. God's about to blow my mind. To blow my mind. He's about to blow. His wind's about to blow. His winds are about to blow. Blow on me. Blow on me. His winds are about to blow. His winds are about to blow. About to blow on me. His winds are about. these winds are about to blow. His winds are about to blow, about to blow on me, about to blow.
Just had to continue on from where God is in the spirit. And so the Lord wants you to know. For some of you, this has literally ushered you to the place where the Lord is causing that which has been held up to be released. Because God is saying, hallelujah, that he's about to blow your mind. It's not just us saying something. The Lord is literally about to blow your mind. And all it takes is one instant for your entire life to change. Hallelujah. And so today, thank you, family, for spending this time with me in worship. But really, it's a prophetic release. The Lord is saying he's about to blow your mind. On this day, he's about to blow your mind. Hallelujah. He's about to blow your mind. Oh, yashikorandi arabasi. You shall see it, says the Lord. I love you all so much. Thank you for tuning in with me today, family. I love you. I love you. I pray that this worship ushers you into a place of gratitude where you say, thank you, Lord, for keeping me. Thank you, God, for bringing me to the point of manifestation. Hallelujah. So we'll talk later, family. May God bless you and keep you. I love you all so much. And we'll talk soon.